Okay. Whoa. You okay?
Yeah.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Thank you.
Sophie! I love you.
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Or is securing the gate.
I said hi, Nate. Nada, just streaming some casual, fucking around. screwing around. Nobody was on, so when nobody's on, I usually stream. Once people get on, I quit streaming. Sure. Let me finish this one round. I just started this round at house. I ain't gonna do the whole game, just let me do this one attack round. Caviera's chasing my drone, she can't get it, it's funny. Dude, the whole team, oh my god. You guys, oh, you should have seen that, dude. Literally, the whole team's chasing my drone. No, I didn't even have Twitch. I just had a regular ass drone, but. Oh my god, my aim on Valkyrie was ass. Alright, send me an invite, bro. Holy shit. I'm rappelling on the window and I watch her roll right in the door and just completely miss her. Oh my god, that is ass. Trying to get to 200. I'll be the first one out of our group to get to 200. Yeah. I'm at like 195 and it's just going so slow right now. Yeah. I have a 3-day booster on right now. I don't even think that's going to get me there. Oh, fuck me. I just canceled your invite. Son of a bitch. Them during the day while you guys sleep and stuff. Right. Oh, you're fine. Take your time because I'm going to step outside for a second. What's up? I believe everybody does YouTube. We don't have... Samson, get down. Come on, down. It'd be cool to stream Twitch because nobody ever streams over there. The cool part about Twitch, though, is as you get more viewers, the more popular your channel gets. So if you can get, like, a solid... seven people in there, your stream's gonna be right up there at the top where most people are gonna see it when they go right to Twitch, you know what I mean? If they're looking for RB6. does Twitch have any, like, rules as far as music and stuff? YouTube's shitty, dude. Like, I can't even fucking play Spotify in my headset while I stream. And it's, like, not even into the stream. It's just, like, in my headset. It'll turn the fucking shit off. Is he rolling around and stuff yet? Crawling or anything? Can he flip over, like, roll from his stomach to his back and stuff? That's what's up. Did she boob feed? He didn't want it. That's fucked. Did your guys' insurance provide you with a pump or anything? That's gay. Oh. That's. I'm ready when you are. I got a viewer. Yeah, Buckeye, come on, join it up. It's in the options somewhere. I don't remember. I don't do Twitch, remember? If you go to, like, your broadcast settings, you can do it there. I don't. That's how it is on YouTube. I got a third coming, Nate. Hang on. Let's go, Jordan. Come on. You play with Buckeye, right? Yeah, that's who's joining. Speaking of cock sandwiches, I had wieners last night on dogs and buns. Chili dogs. Me? I don't care. It's your stream. Yeah. I don't give a fuck. Close to 300. Or over 300. Yeah, man. Yeah, I wish his camera could sit a little bit closer to him so you can see his face a little bit better, but he can only do what he can do. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, he's got to turn on his PS4 and stuff. Here we go. He's in the menu now. Damn. There you go. Let's go. Start up casual for a little bit.
Casual.
Get me warmed up. Damn, that's fast.
Look at these two dudes. So stupid. Why do people do that with their names? Ugh. Why are they on my team?
K-Joy, K-Joy Jr.
Yeah. They copy the same name, and it's just...
That's one thing I don't really like about this game, is the fact that you can't... Like, I'm used to games back in the day where you could play split-screen. I enjoyed split-screen. I enjoyed having more people play, you know what I mean? My brother and I used to play split-screen all the time. I gotta call play. Yeah. Asshole. I always added the big heads. Yeah, plus it looked funny when people were running around. Their big ass fucking noggin and their little ass body, I loved it. Kitchen, they're in the kitchen. Their team killing the shit out of each other. And then... Nice job, Nate. 3 to the ace already. I think I might try to fuse the hostage here. So, I think they should have, like... Why not? It's only fucking 5v2.
Get some balls and go in. I shot down at the bitch app, sure.
Get me. You were catching me, ho.
Standing at the front of that doorway, waiting to go in, thinking she was behind the mirror, which she was, but he wouldn't do anything.
So I fused the room, and I didn't kill a hostage there, just saying, for heads up. Yeah.
You were close, though.
I fused that side window, and nothing happened.
I guess I gotta take this crappy character.
You don't have to. You could take a recruit.
Yeah, but I can't put diamond camo on the recruit.
Oh, they got a diamond. They got diamond camo back.
Mhm. I will say though, I like the mirror shotgun, primary shotgun, better than the Vector. It can be. I just like the shotgun better.
That's the secondary?
No.
Oh. The actual shotgun.
Her actual primary shotgun, I like that better than the Vector. Hey, I played with this dude before.
What's up, Brayden?
Yeah, hi, Maddie.
Sorry about last night, man. We started a game right after I invited you or whatever. Yeah. We were just doing casual, and then we went to bed.
Oh, by the way, Rocket, I finally did it. I beat Terrorist Hunt on Realistic.
It's about time.
Kobe!
Oh, yeah, they were out there.
This dude went to throw a grenade in the room and I jumped out the window at the same time.
I just blasted someone with a pistol. That's nasty.
That's pretty nasty. Let's go!
Let's go, Nikoi!
I say this crappy operator, yet I end up going 2-0 with her. Whatever.
Who was it?
Mira.
Well, her gun's kind of OP as shit. Kind of name is Cold Killer King. Pussy.
Oh!
That kind of name is Twitch.
Maybe she has drug addiction and she twitches a lot. I don't know her life story.
So my question is, why doesn't the defensive unit get a sniper?
They have a smoke with the weapon. Dude, it smokes SMG 11.
There is a sniper on defense. What are you talking about? His name is Jaeger.
Oh, that's a...
What?
Oh, I was trying to get the fifth and I didn't realize they only had four.
I got a kill's worth of marks and points. That chaz.
Put a ACOG sight on Jaeger's gun and you got yourself a sniper. You're good to go. Okay, yeah, Mira's got that advantage on me. Cold. I don't think I can get her. Smoke's hit. Smoke's dead.
What?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's two in the corner on the hostage to the... Nice turn, Buckeye.
I got you.
They're hard. Yeah, they're all in the corner.
Watch out for the cap can.
Yep, they're both over there. Cap can't sit on the hostage. Yeah. Oh, he just moved.
Oh!
What? I thought you had the kill there, Buckeye. That's fucked shit.
I don't know. Apparently I didn't shoot him at all. I didn't shoot him in the kill cam? Yeah. Oops. Oops.
Everybody, let's do some barbed wire fun.
Hey, what round are you guys on?
The final.
We're on five.
Okay.
We're on five. We're in the fifth round. We're going for a 4-1 win.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
Didn't take any barbed wire, whores.
Yeah, I did.
Talk about our other two teammates, you jack.
That's a team killing offense.
Y'all is play, it? Right?
Yeah, yes it is.
Oh, I feel so sick. I'm going to puke.
I took the worst gun in the game. It's a P90 bullcrap.
P90 is awesome, don't lie.
No, the P90 is not awesome.
The headshot machine.
Alright, Rocket, you're being trapped in there, bud. P90 is garbage. Oh no. I had not planned on it. I can use a nice assault here.
They're all out on me.
Grenade, oh god!
Watch yourself, Nikoi. They're shooting at you,
and
Nikoi.
Little pink bar.
Sunrise bar. West side of the house.
I got this door right here if you guys can watch for that window to my left. Oh, wall bang. Thank you. God, I love Doc.
I love you.
Ooh, Brayden, getting sexual.
Yeah.
Doc just took a stim to the face.
And my mage just gotta reload the P90 again.
Oh, we got repels. Hello, repeller. Buckeye, you can jump out the window. Go get. They're both out here. Yeah. Well, they're going to the roof.
Yeah.
Up above you, Buckeye. Coming back down. He's coming back down. Look up.
How many times you gotta shoot the dude? Jesus. Don't mind that. Only a 7 kill performance.
Me and my big old donut.
I need 3 more trophies and I'll have platinum on this game.
Whoa, that 214 ping, it might be because why I'm not hitting anybody.
I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah, we're picking up Brayden.
Yes, sir.
Why didn't it take me with you guys? That's ho shit. I got you. Because AIDS.
Ah, crap. I backed out on accident.
Join Rocket League.
Oh, cart.
See?
You don't have
I'm
mic
trying to join there. There it is.
Cole, you don't have mic?
Play 3 multiplayer rounds.
Did you get a new mic?
That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool that it works though. That it's like cross platform. Hi Terry. That's clutch.
Wait, not yet.
I think we're waiting for Pest or somebody.
My game just crashed.
Yeah, there you go.
Good.
So you guys ready for a funny? You guys ready for a funny story?
Yeah.
Nasty losing his plat.
It's not even really that funny, but it's kind of funny. It's like on a scale of like 1 to 10 funny, like a 2. But it's funny. So, I ordered 15 yards of dirt for my Raven.
You're like a robot again.
Son of
yeah,
a
bro.
Fucking
what the
whore! Because I walked outside to, you know, do my thing. Alright, so I ordered 15 yards of dirt for my raised bed garden, right? And the dude drops it off, whatever. And as he's, like, leaving, he's like, oh, do you like tomatoes? And I'm like, yeah, I really don't know anybody that doesn't like tomatoes. But I'm like, yeah, I like tomatoes. Tell me why this dude gives me like fucking 35 tomatoes.
Nice man.
Thank you, Nate. I'm like, Jesus, overkill. Like, how the fuck am I gonna eat 35 tomatoes before these bitches go bad? So I have like 10 tomatoes sitting on my. I gave 10 to my neighbor and I got 10 sitting on my counter and I just threw 2 away because they're fucking molding. I'm like, Jesus, dude.
Solid, dude.
Five tomatoes would have been solid. I didn't need 30. Yeah, that's about what I'm gonna have to do.
Can you invite me again?
No.
Fine. Oh shit.
Absolutely not. You don't deserve it.
I wanted to go watch like a play or a musical so I could throw them at them like they did in the fucking old times. Throw fucking tomatoes and celery and shit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like a grade school fucking musical. Some kindergarten...
Ooh, it's doing stuff. Popsicles.
I would run ranked with four.
No, I'm not doing ranked with one random. No more randoms.
Don't be a yes-up. You yes-up.
I'm not doing ranked with any more randoms. They're known to leave and suck. 0-1-6, if you remember. Watch him be like a 6-year-old kid.
Flip up.
45. Nice.
Yeah, I don't really care. I got really nothing to do, so I tried to finish off the trophies of this game. I got 3 left.
Which trophies do you have left, do you know?
I've got to do they're all terrorists, son. I gotta kill 2,500 terrorists.
Oh, yeah.
Win 100 defend and 200 bullet pin.
That's a lot of terror huns. Terror Hunt Realistic's pretty fun. The motherfucking terrorists wall bang the shit out of me.
What?
Fucking horrors.
You were wallbanging the terrorists? What?
Actually, no, if one of you guys who wants Shackle? I'm switching the glass.
Nobody.
I took fucking Ash, dude. I'm gonna kill myself.
Me and Benz were playing last night, and he was asking me, like, if I run slow, like, some of the other guys play with him, like, they just take it slow, and I'm like, no, I go balls deep, I go in running, I don't hold back.
Wow. Balls deep, he goes in running. Interesting. Does that mean you hit the running man as you're going balls deep, or what?
Oh, yeah. No, you gotta get a running start.
Oh. Oh, so it's kind of like, you know, when you trip and fall into the vagina?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Swan dive into that shit.
Oh my god, who is taking forever? 61 ping and you took a year. Let's go.
Yeah, 120 boys, let's go.
Whoa, 89. That's
You know what? Kill yourself, right? Are they though?
Really? I thought they were outside.
Oh, yeah, sure that's unfortunate. I'm gonna fuse the fucking snot out of these kids.
Sure, Jan.
Good one.
Dude, I'm just gonna glass him. There's...
Hope your camera gets shot in the face. Yeah.
Slut.
Pussy.
Go!
Good night.
You know what? I didn't ask for your opinion.
Good
dude.
Fight. Good night.
Whatever. Rip the fuck out. Oh, never mind.
You think I got killed? I went the short way because
I'm talking about you fell off the roof. I thought you were gonna die.
No.
I don't appreciate that language, sir.
Well, Rocket's not fusing the room.
Well, there's not really a spot to fuse. Unless I go...
Alright, I'm picking Jaeger next round.
Right. Sure.
Nah, I wanna pick Jaeger, dude. Ah, mute.
I just saw someone in the window. Bet you won't bring that. Come on. Give it to me.
Traded, Nate. He's down right here. Hit him.
Injury assist, injury assist.
I'm securing the objective, ho. Help me up! Help me up, you horses!
I'm disgusted. We have a guy with a donut on our team.
It wasn't me.
Hey, Cole, can I bend it? You whore? Dude, I will... No. Shut up.
God dang it. I was going to take Bandit, too, as soon as he switched off of him.
Oh,
I
man.
Didn't think about it.
Assassin's Creed's in the game, guys. We're fucked now.
What?
I don't know.
Assassin's Creed?
Kansas City Chiefs fan.
Good one.
I think he was making fun of you there, Brayden.
Yeah, I know. I don't care. Hey,
hey. The Chiefs were pretty good this year, though.
Whatever.
I don't even know. Yeah, I mean, they were pretty decent. Like, it's better than being a Browns fan.
Nah, dude. Browns are the best team, baby. Browns best team, baby. Let's go, boy. Let's go, Browns best team.
Browns will win the Super Bowl in 2025.
They will. Yep, they're going 15-0, dude. 15-0.
Wow, nice, Nate.
How can a team go 15-0? How? Can you explain that to me? How?
They're just that good, dude.
I don't know. The New England Patriots seem to do it.
Oh, I said 15-0.
Yeah, they started the season 15-0.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. They started 15-0.
Let's see, break that, and spawn trap, complete.
I'm getting twitched to death. Or.
Good.
You shouldn't do that.
Stop taking these stupid randoms.
Let's
go. I'm not gonna lie though, I've become better and better with randoms instead of actual operators. And the first thing I thought of was, oh god, I'm turning into Rocket. Oh!
I got a recruit shield out here on me.
Where did they spawn at?
My neck, my back, I got shot in my crack. To your left, Nate. You're Louis. Yeah. Nate just, yeah. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. Jordan, run! Be careful, Twitch is out here to your right. Twitch, death.
Can you pull out the pistol?
Get it, son! Get it, son! Oh! Twitch smashed his ass! I told you Twitch was behind you, whore!
Yeah, but I was too focused on a dude with a flaming cross, though.
Fuck that. That flame ain't gonna hurt you.
Fire hurt.
Ricky Rose.
Mouse. Who's an operator that I don't like?
Had I reloaded Jaeger's main assault rifle, I would have been golden, but...
No. I think her guns are whack.
It's too much for him to handle.
Yeah.
She carries too much damage for him.
She carries a big stick. I'm not used to the big stick. Yeah. You better watch your tone, sir. Notice how he said I'm racist to chinks, but used the word chinks. Interesting. Holy shit.
Holy crap. Their packaging room.
They'd lie about it anyways. Ask Donald Trump. The press is a bunch of liars. They don't report
huge.
The news!
It's gonna be huge!
Fake news. Hey, they're in the same room they just were.
Alternative facts.
Watch out for spawn traps.
We don't gotta watch out for him. We didn't die to him.
You still gotta watch out to him. Fuck up.
Right!
Oh, one of them's already dead.
I know exactly.
What?
What? Oh, my bad. That was my bad.
He hit me in the head, guys. He said, "Catch me outside." How about that? Boom. Headshot.
That was my fault.
I thought smoke hit me for a minute. I'm like, how the fuck did he get me? Oh,
yeah,
there you go.
Away, my boy.
Why don't you analyze those footsteps?
Yeah, I am. I was looking to make sure. Oh, there she is.
Found you, whore. Does Jackal say anything when you analyze footsteps and get somebody?
Sometimes.
Got him!
Got him!
Alright, let's see what I got to work with.
Yo, Buckeye, if you were smart, you'd rush the room with your shotgun out.
No, I hate the secondary shotgun. Nah, gun is so...
You guys are so pussy. Come on!
Where the...
Let's go!
Don't rush perfection.
Who drones in casual?
I do.
Really? Really?
The mirror's still right here.
No. She's coming up for you.
Mira left.
Analyze that bitch's tracks again.
Oh, they're gone.
Ah, you're dead, Buckeye. Mira was in grow room.
That wasn't Mira. Mute was grow room.
Oh, well, Mute was grow room then.
I didn't even see him.
Fall off. Jump off.
Oh! Goblin got you. I ain't afraid of no ghosts, but goblins, fuck them.
Holy shit, you go try hard to get fucking Jaeger. Oh my god, I heard that.
No, not
but Jaeger, but you can take Jaeger. A recruit with the same gun and get a C4.
Yep, same. But I'm not using the same gun.
Because I can't put diamond camo on recruit.
Oh, you just gotta
guns.
Show off. You just gotta show off. You play this game too much.
Okay. Ripped ass servers just told me my internet quality is not connection enough to broadcast. I didn't shoot you in the dome.
Fault.
This kid shot me in my dome.
Nah, that was last round. I got you, pussy. Shut up. I got it. I got it.
That, I'm not reinforcing either way.
Wow, so, Twitch drone OP. Fuck, he hit me from the bottom of the stairs, whore.
Bro, he's got that pinpoint accuracy. Bro. My fault.
Here, I'll come down and cover him up.
What's up, baby?
Yeah.
How you doing, kid?
Now in ranked, I would cover them all up, but you know, spawn trapping.
Turn that stuff what down, kid.
Why would you put a mirror on there? The Twitch drone's gonna come over here. Fuck it up, dude.
What are you doing?
These kids are screwing me up, Sophie.
Literally cold. That mirror fucked you up because you're a kill hole.
Wait, what?
You just got whored.
They're up top and packaging rocket. Watch out, he's coming down the stairs. Buck is.
What? Alright, Buck.
That's the same dude who killed me.
He's half health coming from packaging, Buck.
You don't clutch it, I'm kicking you. Clutch your kick, clutch your kick, clutch your kick.
Can, it's 2-1. No more kicking.
I know.
Behind you!
I just reported Terminator, he's not playing fair.
Why?
He's trying to kill everybody. I want to kill somebody. Look at him, last alive. War. Right.
Look at the other team. 4 kills, 5 kills, 3 kills, 2 kills, 1 kills. My team, 5
Shoot
kills.
Shoot him,
kills,
you fucking
kills,
suck!
Kills.
Vote to kick this kid, please. Look at this. Oh, I'm staring at you. Down my barrel. I'm staring at you.
Oh, he's using a mouse. That's not fair. Why do people have to use a mouse on this game? Come on. Shut up and leave. Cancel your stream.
Come on.
Cancel your stream.
So boys, 0-4. 0-4? Yeah.
I know why you were in my stream, Buckeye. You dropped a like, right?
Mm-hmm.
Give it a thumbs up. Because you're the best.
Mm-hmm.
You're the man. Oh look, somebody just rejoined
Only
my stream.
For you.
Wow, what a bitch.
Because you're not Rocket or you're not Benz.
Ooh, he told you. I just left the squad like a noob. Can somebody invite me back? Oh. That's pretty awesome because I just clicked leave squad and then it started letting me invite people. Hey, I might have a fifth for ranked. I got a fifth for ranked. Hang on. No, it's not Flippy. Nate. You don't know how to do that. Have 10 people on your team.
You did.
Nothing.
Shut up. Shut up, you Kansas City Chiefs fan. You didn't get it. So, what are we doing? Because Rocket's still appearing here with me.
I'm trying to get a fifth. Hey. You gotta show off that art.
Ooh, we have a pulled pork for dinner tonight.
Where is the Poppins of the Mary?
Oh, fuck.
I hope Ben starts streaming again tonight, and that one dude comes back so I can ban him.
Oh, you mean the dude I got to ban last night? King KD or whatever?
No! I wanted to do it!
I thought he was gonna say it's like having a load in your mouth. Thank God he didn't say that.
So where's your fourth at?
It would be my fifth, right? Because we got four in the party.
Pest just left. Pest just left. So... four. Okay, clearly this whole loading screen is screwed up because guys are leaving, but they're all still here in the party, so... let's just try that again.
Uh-oh, the kid just dropped a deuce. What'd you do?
I'm gonna go to the shop and see how much those football helmets are. Why not? Why? What's wrong with football helmets?
Yo, I'm not gonna lie.
They play soccer on favelas with the drones. Please leave. Just leave. Just go. Just don't come back.
Come here, put your underwear on. Hey, put your underwear on, kid. Alright.
No!
Come on.
No! I don't even know where to buy the football helmets and stuff at. Is it under digital content?
Hey!
Dude, where's the headgear at? Okay, so it's not under headgear, it's not under highlights. Is it under bundles? Where the heck is it?
That was real educated.
Okay, it's got to be under digital content. There's no way to...
You won?
Yeah!
Wow. Good girl.
Give me.
Instead of the stupid reset.
Give me.
I'm gonna go to sleep because I am tired.
That's because you do that thing called college.
Mm-hmm. I was playing with Vince and he was streaming, and one of them who turned into his stream commented like one of my... he couldn't get on or play or stream or anything because he had broken his leg, and Vince asked him how, and he was like, because I got drunk and fell off of a garage roof. So, what are we doing?
So, do we not have Brayden now? For sure? He left? Settle your child.
Where?
Yeah, I was trying to get Link, but he got offline, and Pest left. Oh, shoot.
Look at that!
Server for 17 minutes and 50 seconds. I think Nick's actually up and playing this game.
Okay.
Ah!
I got 150 R6 credits. Nothing to use them on, though.
Let me go plug my phone in while you watch Mickey Mouse.
Oh.
Hey. I didn't want anybody to lose viewers because we were just sitting at your awesome home screen. All right,
tell
give
people
me 5 minutes.
Leaving our party. Once they're in, they stay for a match.
I'd really like to play some rank today, guys. So.
I don't know. I'm not sure that I want to fall down in gold 4 again. I got up to gold 2 and immediately lost it. I know Nasty. He's done playing rank this season. I'm 100%.
I'm trying to think
sure
of the song
that
she sang. I can't remember it though.
Who sung what? That doesn't matter.
Oh, there
I don't
we
know
go.
What you guys are talking about.
Oh.
You should make a Discord chat for the game.
You notice how it's been the same African kid for the last 30 years? That same little black kid with the yellow shirt. Right, that nigga's got the Fountain of Youth. I've seen him in so many fucking sweet videos. There was one where he had sunglasses on and he was chilling, smacking bitches. I'm like, what is this dude doing? I'm like, damn, must be the life, homie. Oh, they eat those wheat pennies, huh? I heard those were collectible, now I know why. I'm going for a spawn trap is what I'm going for. I found them all. They're all coming from piano room area. Yeah. Well, why didn't you shoot out this fucking window, you whore? Because they're all right there. Ah, grenade! Yep. Well, I downed him with my... And then I got him with the...
I killed one. They team killed each other to win. Or to end it.
Stupid guy. Stupid guy. I don't know. Apparently he killed his teammate before I killed him. Oh, fucking love this.
So do I go with the overpowered machine gun or do I go with a nice little two-tap assault rifle?
You go with the recruit and the 5.56 with the grenade, because that's thermite and he has his grenades.
I'd like his machine gun, but it's been so long since I've used his AK.
Oh, yeah, you know, all the time. No, I guess he wouldn't be Nate. Touche. It's his twin brother, though! It's his twin brother, though! Touche? That's like...
They're all
taking
on
like
again.
Douche. They got a pulse. They're in the basement garage. And they got a Caballero. They have the two worst operators to try to hold this down together. Yep. 2v5,
oh,
pulse versus Caballero. Pulse and Caballero verse. I don't think so.
Fuse.
Oh, Oh, nice. Just run in front of me, you fucking whore, as I'm shooting the fucking door. That's probably smart. That's what people do, you know?
Oh, so let's see. I want one right here. These morons.
I got the ace. Oh, Buckeye, you fucking ass. I wish you could see this from my screen. I'm shooting at it right now, and your first grenade blew her up. Like, as I was getting the headshot.
Yeah, because he walked right into my fuse grenade, a retard. I'm so sick and tired of teammates running in front of me getting killed.
I may or may not try to spawn camp him again.
Cold. Cold. And he's the lone standout too. Look, he's got the MP7. We've only got 416. We need to protect the biohazard. Secure the room. Done with the wire. Can you put the barbed wire down? Can you get out of my way? Dun dun dun.
There's worse ways to go.
Who shot?
Hey, there's been worse. Come from this spawn. If they come from this spawn, it's chops for them. They're all dead. Do not come from this spawn, please. Please, I don't want to kill you all in one shot. Nope, they're coming from Visa office spawn.
My connection is at 90 and I got removed? What? Excuse me? So apparently you can get having a ping that's at 90, that's cool. Unless Ubisoft is going down again, which case.
Where'd you get that kill at, Nate? Oh, none of my business.
Let's see here, all 6 siege game.
Aftermath.
There's an update coming out for tomorrow.
Hey, look at that guy.
Update is out tomorrow.
Sexy ass Thermite's brother. Look at him go. Jaeger in all his glory. Wow, been nice if... Wait. Hold up. Oh, Buckeye got kicked. Gotcha. Hey, girl.
Oh, they're finally... This update that's coming out tomorrow for CJ took away the glitch where I can hit... God. I'm so sad now. You mean I can't glitch my way and destroy them with
the mirror?
You
mean I can't exploit the game to get kills? Fuck! Fuck you, not letting me exploit you! I didn't even like you anyways, you fuck!
Am I inviting you guys, or am I being invited?
Wait for the pop-up on your screen. Yo, real talk though, have you seen the Keanu Reeves fucking shooting video that he did for John Wick? Like all the, you know how like he plays John Wick or whatever, you know? Anyways, like they took him to like a shooting range. What? Okay, I'm making macaroni and cheese. Good girl. Aw, man. So anyways, they took him to a training place at a shooting range, and they had him, like, working out with, like, this speed shooter who does, like, competition speed trials or whatever with shooting. You should see, fuck, they said after, like, a week working, Keanu Reeves was fucking money, dude. Like, and you can see the video of this dude just walking through, just smashing fucking everything. They said he's probably the best shooter in Hollywood, they said. But I asked him, I said, you know, how can he be best shooter if Rambo is still alive? I mean, clearly everybody knows Rambo was the marksman.
Yeah, it's open.
Rambo? Wow, really?
Come on, that's the one I have seen, bro. Just kidding, I've never seen that either.
Nate, it's because you're not American. No. Okay? Oh, fuck.
Wait a minute, 296!
Well, thanks for telling me that, you fucking schmuck. I didn't know.
It says I'm at 496 ping, yet I have the real one that shows me I'm at 47.
You should fix
this
that.
This game is lying, and I'm just not allowed to play. I'm leaving party chat, because that always seems to fix it.
Well, then you can't talk to us, and that would be boring.
Oh, well. Music to my ears. Ears.
Oh. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. He's... I did. I tried, but then he left the game before I could. He got disconnected. The whole fucking DC shit. That was his window! Whoops. Nate, I was letting you get the points for putting up the window. Put the window up.
Yeah, yeah!
Can you not yell in my microphone? Let's go get it. Ha! Ha ha ha, you dummy! You dummy! You dummy! You dummy! Did you see that? He tried throwing a C4 at me and it fucking banded it. You dummy! Oh, that's on stream too. That's in real time, you really did that. That's real life. Probably. Chances are likely. trying to open up this Easy Mac, but it's not very easy to open, fucking whores. The other three speed, if you get the right one, get the Jaeger recruit. Yes, you can. Jaeger's on defense. Oh, we're on attack. Gotcha.
Hey, I want another plate.
Alright. I don't know, I'm sitting on my drone by the Humvee, making the Easy Mac. I think they're trolling, they're trolling me. Yourself.
Alright, I reset my PS4. Let's see if it works.
Yes, sir. I rushed the OBJ. Killed them both anyways. That dude got so lucky.
Please wait while we connect you to the Rainbow Six Siege servers. Please wait. Oh, don't kick me off because...
I thought it was because I shot you in the back for leaving the chat party.
I never got shot. So I just turned my PlayStation 4 off to see if that works, but apparently I can't connect to the servers because it's peak time.
Hold it. Don't drop it. Here, let Daddy do it. You gotta wait, it's hot. Alright. Wait for it to get cold. Wait, Mont killed you? Cause he didn't hear that, right? He just ate that, Kev. Probably not a good idea. Oh! Sucks to suck, noob! Bye, MJ. At least you got one viewer.
257 ping. Okay. Time to go figure out why I'm still lagging. Why is this happening?
Gotcha. Somebody got offended, huh? Isn't that a double negative? He's not saying shit I do not like.
secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
I think I can get behind this. Yo, this is a solid spawn cam.
Reloading.
This window I'm on. There's nobody here, but it would be a solid spawn camp. Who even likes bulldogs anyways? Doesn't mean you like them. I said who even likes bulldogs? And then you said your high school. Wow.
Please leave your message for 631.
I thought he left again. I like to not speculate on that. He's probably making your thing. It was like mid-rag, and you're like, oh, that would be cool. Everybody shout out to Ben's 41942. Ooh, I could have shot you in your head. So I could put a camera out there? Whoa! No! No! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him on him! Or Echo! Blaster! There was a series of team kills going on. I was trying to get a camera out there and they tried reinforcing. Whores. So then I shot Doc and downed him and he stimmed himself and then tried to reinforce again. Run. Just run. He's picking it up. Uh-oh, you're cornered now. The fuck I am. He's chasing you! I can't believe he actually went out after you. That's fucking awesome. That was fun. Locate the biohazard container. Basement. I think I deserve that. Nate, he's aiming at you. He's aiming. Marmok. I tried to let you know, but right as I let you know, you turned around and looked right at him. Fuse isn't even gonna fuse the room. He's just rushing the straight objective. Like, fuck it, player. I got this. Wow. Soccer just screwed himself. You're securing the objective, you fucking turd. Oh my god. This kid is awful. This kid is awful. He's securing the objective and he's like, no, I'm just gonna run out. Fuck it. Hold on, let me fuse the room where there's nobody. Wow. Yeah, that's why you got nobody, you fuckstick. Garbage. Doc's reviving himself. Yeah. Yeah. This dude's horrible. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Best fuse ever. Best fuse ever. Not. This dude's garbage. Yeah, this dude's garbage. There's nobody even in here. They're all in the wine cellar. Keep fusing. This dude just bought the game. I'm going to game chat so I can yell at him. I can't watch this. I can't watch this. This hurts my eyes. I'm feeling the burn right now. Shoot! Soccer, stop sucking!
You shitty shit.
You fucking blow donkey balls, you fucking whore!
You fucking asshole cunt sack! You shit fucking nut!
I'm on a hot chocolate on your face, you fucking schmuck!
Fucking three fuse in a room with nobody in it, you fucking three fuse in no room and fuck!
Yeah, you fucking whore!
I hope Jesus is real, that way when you die you go to hell for fucking sucking!
Oh, burned!
Let's go.
That was fun. We need to protect the biohazard container. That's right. Okay. That was uncalled for. Well, then there were two. Yeah, that was uncalled for. Payback is payback, except for when it's not payback. Oh, nice. Have fun. Yeah. I'm on cameras, Nate. Ace it. 10 seconds. Clutch your kick, scrub.
5 seconds. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
I found their spawn. They're spawning by the front side of the kitchen. I marked one. Yeah, right behind you, to your left, they spawned. They're punching. Yeah, right behind you, to your left. They're in the room. Ash is in the room. She's on the northwest corner. Yeah. And marked there. Wow. It's quite unfortunate. I can't believe we lost. That's such bullshit. Fuck this game. You suck, Ubisoft. Fix your server, scrubs. There, I told him. I feel better now. Hashtag now. Why are all these players AIDS? Am I allowed to pee on your stream or do I need to mute my mic? I peed on the seat. Yeah. Right? Fucking worthless. Yeah, my parents were in town this past week, and my bathrooms, I have two bathrooms, three bedroom house. Two bathrooms were full, people were in them using them, and my wife had to pee. And she's like, grab me a roll of toilet paper, babe, I'm going out back. I'm like, no, no you're not. She's like, yes I am, I gotta fucking pee. I'm like, uh-oh, YOLO. Fucking end zone Hail Mary or a roll of toilet paper. True it is. If I ever run for president, they'll know that I married a first lady that pees outside. That'll give me some votes. Go get your cup. Grab that chick by the pussy! If you're American born, you die. Wait, what? Back over the wall with Brock. Yo, I seen a picture on the internet, and you know how pictures on the internet are. You just can't believe everything you see, right? This milk?
Yeah.
And I saw a picture of Barack Obama's house in Chicago. And it's like all barricaded off with like road barricades and shit so nobody can move down the streets and everything. And they're like, when you oppose the wall but build your own. It was pretty funny. I was like, oh shit. And they had like, they were interviewing like neighbors and stuff, and they're like, We just want to be able to move down our street normally. We don't want to have to park at the corner and walk to our houses. This is ridiculous. But it was like actually like a Fox News or a CNN like video, you know what I mean? Yeah. According to Donald Trump, they're the most honest. The 10 o'clock show on Fox News is the most honest. Just watch his last speech, he'll tell you. The reporter asked a question about, like, why do you keep calling the media fake reporters, blah, blah, blah. This, I think it says enough that your show's on at 10 o'clock at night. I was like, oh, savage! He was like, you're on at 10 o'clock, and we know it's because your quality's horrible. It was awesome. He was like, but the 10 o'clock show on Fox News is hard to beat. He's like, when I'm bad, they tell me I'm bad. When I'm good, they tell me I'm good. He goes, they're honest. Right? That's what I was thinking. I'm like, okay. I just got shot at. Oh my god! Oh my god, I suck! I suck, period. Suck, suck, suck. Oh shit! I got shot at the bridge across from the one building to the other. And so I went up to the third floor and I sat up there waiting for the guy to come down the hallway. I had a cheeky angle. And I heard the window behind me break and I'm like, oh sweet! Turned around, aim at the window. I completely miss Sledge as he's jumping through the window. He moves over to the left, completely miss him more, goes to the right, I'm out, and he just shoots me. It was awesome. Worst gameplay ever. Protect the biohazard container. One friendly operator remaining. Stop the hostile. Mission failed. All friendlies are neutralized. I think the reason... You just had macaroni and cheese. Now you want a hot dog? Hold on. God dang, kid. I don't got that much food. I don't care. Let's get him out of here. Let's get him out of here. There's a kid that I used to work with at the farm up in Ohio. The grocery store, the farm. And, he was a huge, like, Bernie supporter, and so, like, a while back, like, even before you got your Xbox, and I was talking about how I thought Donald Trump was gonna win, and everybody's like, no, he's not, there's no way he's gonna win, blah, 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 and I'm like, no, he's going to, something's gonna happen, Hillary's gonna end up running, it's not gonna be Bernie. Remember, you and I had the same conversation. Anyways, when Trump won, I said, I guess I told you so, I mean, I'm not happy about it, but I told you so. And he's like, touche. He goes, I should have known you were right, blah, blah, blah. He goes, I should have known that the DNC was going to fuck it all up and everything like this. So now every time he posts something about any kind of like political any kind of political anything, it's hashtag Bernie would have won. That's what I put on his. I like troll him like. You don't sit up here, Sophie. Catch me, bitch. I'm fast. I'm fast as lightning, bruh. You better use your Nikes, bruh. That's the way my game goes. That required too much on the spot thinking. No, Jaeger. So the next operators that get released are Polish, correct?
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
That's pretty badass. Is Would you like to toss my cabal, sir? Again with the fucking sledge. God, why can I not kill this dude? Sledge is one shot. I may or may not be making some hot dogs. Hot dog. You're going to bed? Nah, bitch. nah. Right, you won't see me complaining. They haven't even reinforced the boat wall yet. Reinforce the back boat wall. Spawn camp was real. Or not. Nice shooting, Glass. Dude, I just rushed the OBJ and was doing so money. If I would have had anybody with me, I'd have been 2-1. I was doing that just to be noobish. Is that what it is? Because I threw one out the other day and I seen it got destroyed instantly. I'm like, what the fuck? I blasted Glass a couple times. never thought about that. Stairs. No. Don't dump them. Then go put them in your bowl. You're getting out. Apples and bananas? Nice. Alright, well, I'll be up until you're after you get off work. Sounds good. Adios.